Measles-mumps-rubella, or MMR vaccination, typically consists of two doses administered in childhood. Despite these routine vaccinations, mumps outbreaks are occurring among young adults attending university. The impact of administering a third MMR dose to improve vaccine effectiveness and control outbreaks is unknown. Since 2012, a two-dose MMR vaccine has been a registration requirement for students at the University of Iowa. Investigators analyzed a mumps outbreak between August 2015 and May 2016, and during this period held 8 mass vaccination clinics on campus to administer a third dose of MMR. 19,705 students had received 2 MMR doses before the outbreak, and 4,783 received a third dose during the outbreak. During the study period, the overall mumps attack rate was 12.6 per 1,000 population. The mumps attack rate was lower in students who had received 3 doses than in those who had received 2 doses, and it was lower among those who had received 2 doses within 2 years before the outbreak than among those who had received 2 doses 16 to 23 years earlier. As compared with 2 doses, the administration of a third dose of MMR during the vaccination campaign was associated with a 78% decrease in the risk of mumps. The authors conclude that the risk of mumps was reduced in students who received a third dose of MMR vaccine, suggesting that the MMR vaccination campaign improved outbreak control. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.